Hi, this is Dr. Gary. Welcome to the Daily Tune-Up Today. As we start out a brand new week, yesterday, Sunday, I had a really interesting thing happen to me that was completely unexpected and came out of nowhere. And it really taught me something. As I think it's nice when things happen in our life that kind of wake us up. I had a long-lost friend, used to be a former employee of mine years ago in the broadcasting business when I was in radio, contact me. This was over 30 years ago when this person and I were connected, probably closer to 40, and called, said he'd been looking for me for a long time and just wanted to let me know how much he appreciated the break I gave him, hiring him, and the difference it's made in his life. You know, and it made me realize that every one of us, all of you out there, have this going on. It's not that I'm extraordinary or anything like that, but every day we come into contact with people. And those people, we think, just move through our lives and forget about us, and what we do really doesn't make any difference. And boy, I'm one of those that think that way all the time. I think that what I do sometimes doesn't matter, and whatever I say, nobody listens to, and nobody really cares. And some of the people that have come in contact with me have probably forgot about me, and if I was gone from the earth, nobody would even know it. And then you get a phone call like that, and you realize the effect that you can have on someone in their life. And then I thought about that person, and I think of them all the time. I've never forgot that person. Yet, I didn't think they even really remembered me. And that makes me realize that each one of us, all of you, when you move through your life, no matter how insignificant you think it is, you're doing monumental work in God's eyes, in spiritual awareness, and also in the way the world comes out. Everything you do matters, and many of us go through life, and in this day and age, it's easy to really think that nothing does matter. But out there, there's a whole wake of people that you've come in contact with in your life that probably think you're pretty special and you've influenced them in a very positive way. And that brings us up to today as we start out a brand new week. After yesterday realizing that, you know what, it doesn't matter what my little puny ego says about me. It's what I'm really doing and it's what's going on in my life. And every day I have a responsibility to the people I come in contact with and myself to do the right thing. And the right thing, I believe for all of us, is one particular mandate, and that is to inspire and motivate anyone that comes in contact with you. To not commiserate on the negativity, not to commiserate on the misery that they may reflect to you looking for common bond. I think each one of us have a responsibility to understand that everyone that comes into our life, we have to do the right thing. And I think back to this person and I think, did I do the right thing? And then as I think back how much I actually adored this individual and really appreciated who they were, because they helped me out a lot in the endeavor I was starting a new radio station. They were amazing. Yet I don't know if they knew that. They were amazing, and I never forgot about them either. So the thing you have to realize is the people that come in contact in your life, you're shaping the world through those people, whether you believe it or not. So today, I think it's really important that we get serious about this and understand that no matter what happens at work, no matter what kind of problems you have, no matter what's going on with you, whoever you come in contact with today, it's going to matter. And down the road, it's really going to matter. Because, as I say, you make a 4-degree shift today with the circumference of a circle. By the time you take that 4 degrees out to the edge of that circle, the bandwidth is pretty big. It makes a huge difference. So today, I want to thank Rick for calling me. I appreciate it. And it made me realize maybe I have a few people I ought to give a telephone call to that have influenced my life that I thought they were somebody that just moved through my life, and maybe it'd be nice for them to hear how much they really meant to me. So, why don't you think about that? I think we have a moral obligation to ourselves and the people around us to appreciate them. So, I'm wishing you an extraordinary week. This is a great time to be living. History is being changed by the nanosecond, and you're part of it. So, until tomorrow, this is Dr. Gary wishing you an extraordinary, eye-opening day. Until then, bye-bye.